time, Vincent. It's time for the bandages to come off. I know it's awfully early, but you said you wanted to get away before it got light. How did your face feel?
Stopped itching like the doc said it would.
Ready for the unveiling? It's a pretty big moment for you, starting a new life with a new face.
You know, the doc said he could make me look like a bulldog if he botched the job.
I'm sure he didn't. I promise not to cut an ear off, honest. Pull it off with one short shriek.
Same nose, same hair. Everything else seems to be in a different place. I sure look older. That's all right, I'm not. If it's all right with me, it ought to be all right with you.
Can you shave?
The doc said I could.
Why don't you? And get dressed. I'll wait downstairs and sort of get a fresh impression.